What's it to you what I buy and what I don't? None of your business, and you won't be seeing a groschen of the profit.
I wouldn't want it. Because you couldn't bring yourself to trust me, I ended up feeling like a halfwit.
That's because you are one. Now get out and stop bothering me. God be with you. Good luck, then.